Hi guys, welcome to the St. Johnstone save. Sorry I got it out late, but most of the people who watch my channel watch it later on in the week anyway. That's when a couple of more views happen. But anyway, today we're playing Hearts, and the other two games are played off camera. We beat Rangers 2-0. And beat Atletico Bilbao 2-1. So now we play Hearts. Alright, so let's get to it. And if we win, we go top. So yeah.
Cameras trained on one man in fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to
I just need to turn the commentary off. So hopefully we can get 3 points in the bag. So here's Azia. To Barcock. To Gia. Baxter. Here's Masunda. Hardy. Munez. To Baxter. Azia. It's a foul on us here. Alright, free kick to us. I can never score these. Let's try this. See if it goes in. Ooh! That was a really good shot. Hit the crossbar. Now we just need to defend this now. But good free kick that was. Oh no, Jinli's through, good tackle. Here's Baxter. To Masunda. Azia, Hardy. Here's Tagia. Ooh. Here's Hardy. Ooh. Good tackle by Holmes. Here's Masunda. Ooh, just wide by the Hearts player. We need to get a goal because they're causing us quite a few problems. Hearts are. He's Baxter to Tagia. Poor pass by Tagia. He's Zaires. Whatever his name is. Good covering by Munez. He's been a pretty good signing for us. He's Hardy. To Azia. Oh, that was dreadful. That was so bad. That was really bad. He's Azia. To Masunda. Ooh, good shot by Masunda. And it's gone out for a corner. Ooh. is Holmes to Barcock to Gia, back to Baxter, looking for an opening here. Ooh, yeah, we've been all over these, but they have created a few chances. I'll give them that. Good tackle by Holmes. Oh, then he just gives it away. Very frustrating by Holmes. He's Brown. Poor pass. Poor pass by Hardy to Gia. Really bad pass. Good goal by Hardy. Got through the defence. He scored quite a few goals off camera, so yeah. Nice goal by Hardy. Good touch to get away and smacked it. Seven goals this season. He's getting better. The more he's playing, the better he's getting, I find. Good tackle by Barcock. He's Baxter to Masunda. Azia. Back to Azia. Azia with a shot. Oh! What a save by the keeper. Really good long range shot by Azia. Look at this for a shot. Good first time hit. Really good save by that keeper. Reached out. That was going in, that was. I'm going to try this. I probably would say this is a better game than eFootball 22. The passing's better. Good goal. Who's that? That was a Thunderbolt. Barcock, was it? Good volley, that was. Well, Barcock, 3 points in the bag now. I think we're just too good for him. Really good performance by St. Johnstone. The fans are going mad. Yeah, he's been a good signing. I'm very happy with this squad. I think there's a good chance this season we could win the treble. I think we have a great chance of winning the league. Great chance of winning the Scottish Cup. Going far in the Europa Conference League. Oh, just wide by Hardy. I thought that was going in then. The way it was floating the ball, but it just went wide. Just wide by Hardy. Oh, he's to Gia. They're in trouble here. Switches it to Masunda. Masunda goes past his man. Goes past his other man. Oh. Oh, there you go. I thought we were 3-0 up. Oh, we are now. We must have been 2-0 up. But we're cruising. Playing some good attacking football. And we're just too good for Hearts. God, we're playing some good stuff. I think let's take Barcock off for Langa and Lazaro for Munez. Shall we give Zia a rest? Maybe for Acuna? Acuna wanted to come on, so let's bring him on. Give Zia a bit of a rest. So Acuna and Hardy up front. Zia did look really tired as it goes. Oh, come on, Acuna. You can do better than that, mate. He's Ginnelly. 2 Walker. He's Masunda Baxter. Acuna. Langa. They didn't have many shots on goal. He's Baxter. Acuna. Hardy. Oh, he's put Tagia through. Oh, what a header! A good diving header. Who was that? Acuna. What a ball in by Tagia and Tagia. Acuna's just came on. Great diving header. A really good cross by Tagia. Look at this for a header to direct it. Very good header. It was a close goal, but it weren't far out, but the technique on that to get it on the left hand side of the goal was amazing. So we're playing some really good stuff. At the moment. It is good header out. Oh, come on, Baxter. Oh, it's Masunda with the run. Masunda's through here. Oh, good save by the keeper. Been a really good performance. I think one of the best performances all season. Definitely. Oh, lovely ball to Tagia. Here's Tagia with the shot. Oh, what a performance this has been. The way we're passing it about, the way we're keeping the ball, the way we're creating chances. Good tackle. I had no fault to that. He read that really well. Now here's McKay. Back to McKay. We need to deal with this. I would like to keep a clean sheet. Great tackle by Brown. Yeah, I would like us to keep a clean sheet. It help our goal difference a lot, because it is a very tight league for the league title. Oh, good skill to get around the defender. Oh, lovely skill by Hardy to get around the defender. But what a performance. My favourite performance this season. Definitely. Just played some really good football. Everyone's played really well in this game. Closed down when we needed to. On the counter attack was so deadly. And that's what we'll have to do against the good teams in the Europa Conference League. Hit them on the counter. Because we are so deadly. The pace in the team is what I believe is why we're doing ever so well. Last year we didn't have much pace, but the pace we have now in the team is just unbelievable. Good interception by Hardy. He's Hardy. To Acuna. Oh, through ball to Masunda. No one there. Baxter. Losario to Holmes. Hardy. Here's Langer. Can St. Johnstone defend this? Good header out. Coverage playing some amazing stuff. What a goal by Acuna. Lovely cross by Masunda, who's had a fantastic game. Really good ball control on his chest and smacked it. Fantastic performance by St. Johnstone. Look at this for a cross. Good first time cross. Nice finish by Acuna, who's been a really good squad player for us. Great performance. We're starting to come into our own now. We had 14 shots. Well, that was, who got man of the match? Hardy got an 8.6. Acuna got an 8.6. Tagir got 8.2. Masunda got man of the match, 9.1. They're a lot more realistic than Pez's. Pez's are just crap. Everyone played good. Great performance by the guys. That will help our goal difference a lot towards the end of the season. Because imagine if we each won on goal difference. And say we get one or two more goals ahead in goal difference. You know, it helps a lot towards the end of the season. Oh, he was amazing when he came on. I think soon Acuna probably will be starting in the next season or so. But what a performance. Alright, so we'll be back against them, and I'll play the other two off camera tomorrow because I'm going to watch a few things. Tight, very tight. But we've got the best goal difference in the league. We've scored the most goals, got the best defence in the league, so this season might be our season to win the league. It's very exciting. And we're doing okay in the Europa Conference League, top of that as well. So, but we need to win them remaining two games to make sure we qualify, because that is very tight. We need to make sure we finish in the top two at least, because there's no competition after the Conference League. Alright, thanks for watching. I think it's been a great episode. My favourite performance of the season so far. We played some amazing football. Like and subscribe and all that. Bye for now.